Up next is Australia's Dingus Wallaby, preparing to make his first Beyblade launch. The crowd is silent, and here he goes. Oh, no, no, not a good effort at all. And Dingus is stunned. Let's have another look, shall we?
Well, thanks, Mark. Freeze it right there. You'll see Dingus's right elbow's far too low, resulting in a wobbly blade with poor spin velocity. Not a good shot at all.
Boring.
I'd rather watch the real pros in action on Beyblade. Next in Vortex.